friend, we are talking about you, about China. As you know, China is the most probably developing countries in all over the world. Then after India is the second most developing countries in all over the world. Because from brand, this is necessary to everyone that whatever the things is to be happened in this day beside your country, because you have only you have to understood these things, it's very knowledgeable. You should also know whatever the parliament, national assemblies, our Sansad and our nearby countries which have the national assemblies, which have the republican parties, whatever the bills have been passed in the parliament, you should also know. Then that we have talking about the China today. Friends, as you know, in the 5 years before, China had passed a bill. China had passed a bill in national assemblies that known as we our two, you know, that means हम दो, हमारे दो, we two, our two, that the bill has been passed in National Assembly, Republic parties in Parliament at China. Then that before, 2 days before, one of the most bill has been passed in the National Assemblies of China, that we two over three, because हम दो, हमारे दो, this policy we two our two, days before. Friends, China has passed the bill we two our three, means हम दो, हमारे तीन. The we are talking about the populations of the China, because you know in this day the world most populated country China, which have the 144 crore peoples are in China. If we talking about the India have a nowadays 134 crore peoples, because you know China have a 10 crore more peoples in the China. Because if we are compare India and China, the space, the place of this China is China, the place of the China is in the world 3, talking about the area of the China. If we talking about the India has the 7th place in the area. First mein, you know friend, first comes in Russia, second is Canada, and the third is China is the biggest area in all over the world. So that this China Assembly has been passed the bill we two our three, that the theme of the China which has passed 2 days before, because you know friend, the generations of the China is going to oldest, is going to oldest, then that the officials of that peoples of China, they have searched and find out that the age of these persons is going to the old, then that India has a emerging a youngest. Nowadays India has a youngest and youth is the most common, and in the China has the oldest in this 2021 centuries. So that the China's government has declared that we two our three policies. This policies has been declared in the National Assemblies in China. Then before we have tell you some point of the China, this China is developing, growing in the technologies, have a well better in compared to other country except America, because the sixth generation 6G Upgrah जो ये प्लैनेट है, जो सब प्लैनेट है, इसको चंद्रमा पर भेज दिया है, लॉन्च कर दिया है, जो इन द ईयर नवंबर 2020 में चाइना 6G, अभी भारत देश में 5G का ट्रायल चल रहा है एंड चाइना 6G वो चांद पर भेज दिया है। दोस्तों ये चांद पर भेज दिया है, और ये किस लिए चांद पे भेजा है, वहां पे टेट्रा हर्ट्ज को स्क्रूनिटाइज करने के लिए, टेट्रा हर्ट्ज की हर्ट्ज को स्क्रूनिटाइज करने के लिए चांद पर 6G उपग्रह को वहां पे भेज दिया है। 5G nowadays India have 5G trial are going on for the 6 month only. India's had been going to trial for 6 month 5G 5G generations technology, because due to the 5G this is the receivers our satellite which have helped to assist your country to see in your locations and what is the things is happened and what is the things is going on for the research basis.